Mother and child. down his sweet head. The stars in the sky looked down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus asleep on the hay.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room. And heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and heaven and nature sing.
Joy to the world, the Savior reigns.
Field and floods, rocks, hills, and plains, repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy, repeat, repeat the sounding joy. He rules the world with truth and grace, and makes the nations prove the glories of his righteousness and wonders of his love. And wonders of his love, and wonders of his love.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining, it is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoiced, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices. Oh, night divine. When Christ was born, oh, night divine, oh, night divine. Truly he taught us to love one another, his life is love.
sorry about that. Joker sucks with technology. I'd have to turn that down. That's loud as hell. So here's the most annoying part. I couldn't get my OVR to work, so I gotta do this stupid chat like this. Well, that music's loud as fuck, too. There we go. Merry Christmas! Yes, thank you. Merry Christmas! So, how's everybody this glorious Christmas Eve, or whatever the hell it is by now? What's over here? Santa Joker, please! I'm just cosplaying! Ooh, be King Santa! There we go! Everybody thinks they're a class clown when they ask the, how'd you get these scars? Well, I'll tell you how I'm about to give you some. Just come sit on Santa's lap. Punchline? Psst, who cares? Ooh, can I grab that? Woohoo! Look at this gift! Huge and gigantic! And gone. Ooh. Someone's got themselves a big fancy gift. I've been pretty good, not too bad. How about yourselves? Hopefully everybody's doing pretty good. If not, well, that sucks. Let's see how strong I am. Can I pick this up? Nope. You're getting a fancy gift. Oh yeah, the VR thing. The thing that goes across your face, right? Seems like everybody's getting one of those nowadays. Or are they? I don't know if I like this Christmas map. Those ornaments seem a little bit too big, and the reflections, seems to be somebody's bedroom. You're lagging a bit behind. Is the world joinable? Sure, if you're my friend. Though I think I'm gonna find a different Christmas world, cause... midnight rooftop. It's a friends plus. You know, for friends. You made me get one. I did? How the hell did I do that? Now we are turning into a Twitch stream. Oh! Yes, I was shooting a video earlier. I should fix that. I thought this was supposed to be Christmas. I feel lied to. Where's the Christmas settings? Yeah, I feel lied to. Hey!
Hi.
Hi? Hello. What's up, Kate the Mute?
You.
Yeah, just a little bit. Trying to find how to make this place Christmas. I don't think I can. You lied. Well, I would probably hold off. I'm trying to find Christmas worlds. Please excuse my spelling.
I forgot to like the stream, but now I've liked it.
That's right. If you're here, you better like it. Can I drop a portal here? No. Maybe out here. Wait, winter. Ooh. I did not see these.
Drown myself over here and don't mind me.
There we go. Ooh. Welcome to Dead Crew Level 1. Wait. Hey, you became a member. Well, I appreciate that. Thank you. Mr. J is, very grateful. I appreciate every single one of you. I really wish I had my OVR. Uh-oh. It is really dark. It's so dark. What is happening? Hello? I think I glitched it. I think it broke. I might have to restart my VR chat. Poop! Always something! I'm about to ask this game why it's so serious. Hi, I miss Batsy. I really wish he would come travel with his companion, me, the Joker. I mean, come on, who wouldn't? Well, yeah, I gotta set back that camera. Surprise! This is the first live stream for you? Wow! Well, it's gotta be a first for everybody at some point, right? Let's try this again. I think because I had my menu up, it broke it. There we go. Yes, here we are. Lucifer Morningstar. Isn't that just special? Of course! That's my favorite ride around on Christmas. Take a nice pine tree, preferably one that's, ooh, weapons. I mean, candy. Well, that's not creepy. You, sir, are gonna melt in probably about a couple months. Hello.
Hi, I was gonna see how long it took you to realize I was here.
Not very long.
20 seconds.
Merry Christmas. Oh, that riding on the Christmas tree was a blast. Of course it was. Your birthday was last Saturday, the 19th. Well, happy belated birthday. Mirror button. Toggle the mirror. Look at my hat. Though, there we go. I was wondering how that was going to work.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello. Hey, Sarah.
Oh, hi,
hello.
Did I call a bad time?
No, you're fine.
Hey, they cry.
Hmm?
Boop.
You can't boop me, you have no hands.
I love that laugh.
Merry Christmas, Joker, and a Happy New Year. Well, thank you, Emperor Fraser.
The
true hero of Gotham is the Joker, because he is spreading Christmas joy. Of course, in all the most unique ways. And some people may not like it, but screw them.
Where's Betsy at?
That's a good question. I was really hoping to see the bats. Ooh, what's down here? He's a party pooper. Got ourselves a bar. Someone's gonna get a little... Well, kids might be watching.
Oh, there he is.
Boop. Ah, the Christmas tree room. With a dome. Because why not?
That's cool.
Hey, it's bigger than you.
Merry Christmas, Adam. Looking really thick, Mr. J. I know, I was trying to put on a few pounds, but, meh.
can I say hi to the stream?
Sure.
Hi.
This really weird looking Elmo says hi.
I'm gonna change avatars, hang on.
Oops, I did not know that.
How the Joker stole Christmas. Well, you know, on Christmas Eve, everybody needs to be sleeping, so he goes and he tries to help him with a little bit of pillow love. I mean, I hear music, but that's because I hear music all the time.
I can do my own insane laugh.
Yeah? Let's hear it. I give it a 5 out of 10.
Thank you.
Boy, if I was sick, I'd probably throw up. Obi-Wan.
That was good.
What's up? That is a very sparkly outfit.
I know.
I have no Christmas avatars. I'm gonna make my own at some point.
Wait, is that a USB tail? Do you need to get charged?
Yes.
If you want to charge me.
Was that supposed to be something?
No.
Are you sure?
Them thick Joker thighs. Yes.
I don't think he can be thick.
Of course I can be thick. What is that supposed to mean?
Proceeds to check his computer.
Well, I'm trying to fix something.
Flying away. Floating away. Oh no. Oh no.
I love this emote so much.
Oh no. Floating away to our space.
What's up, Daddy? What are you doing, bro?
Look at this.
Yeah, okay, I guess I can live with that.
This
oh my gosh, everybody is just so sparkly.
Wait, okay, show stream. Show stream this.
I keep trying to check my wrist, but OVR's broken for me. Joker Claw's best version. Why, thank you. Of the creep, you're gonna have nightmares of the creepy Elmo laugh. Ooh, cookies! Don't mind. Well, maybe. Do you know the Muffin Man? The Muffin Man! The Muffin Man!
Are you screaming?
They need to use the diaphragm when laughing. Yeah, sure. You gotta be able to wake up the whole household. So what's new, Obi?
What the fuck? No, nothing. The same thing over. I hit my headset. Last week I got in a really bad car wreck.
Ooh!
That's awesome!
Well...
Hey, Joker.
Yes?
How you feel about this avatar?
I mean... I feel the same way I did, like, 5 seconds ago.
You see what it has?
Joker has watched Shrek! Oh, crap! Yeah, this looks better than he does in actual Cyberpunk.
All right, Samurai.
We have our city to render.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go find a window and watch it render.
God damn, dude, that game is so fucking... I love Cyberpunk. Goddamn, dude. This needs to fix some shit. Holy
yeah,
shit.
Look, they might have some Cyberpunk down there.
Wait, what's all this?
Serotonin.
Look on the PS4. Can you not see outside right now?
Right. Yes. This is how the PS4 looks.
Well, it's not crashing, but
the same trees. Look at those trees. I mean, hell, those trees might even look better.
I want a gingerbread man.
Oh, you want to see something funny?
You made him vomit for a second.
You're bigger than me. That's what she said.
Don't be jealous.
I really think you. Well, I'm not gonna say the word because now it's a bannable offense. You are now a tier 3 sub for that avatar.
Ooh.
If you say the word, the S word on Twitch, you'll be banned for 7 days.
Well, I'm not streaming on Twitch, so it's all good. YouTube.
Are you streaming at all?
Put that gun down.
Oh, YouTube. Okay, simp it is.
Put that gun down.
I think it was like a couple days ago. Some woman actually. Oh, first of all, the first victim was a girl. I'm surprised on Twitch that got banned for 7 days for.
Thanks, Little Sam. What a stupid. What a stupid word to get a ban for.
Yeah, he's fucking retarded, dude. What the fuck? No, simp means, simp is short for simple. And, it stands for, a man with a simple mind. He hears a female voice like yours, and he will give you a fucking $10,000 for no reason.
Joke ass red shark, very culture. Really love the black gloves. I know, right? Well, first I gotta. There they are!
Yeah. Simp stands for simple.
You don't see the blood on black very much.
Since Twitch is a cocksucking program,
wake up, gamer. We have a PC to burn.
So everyone, I watched some ordinary.
We have a refund to acquire.
I only like some
ordinary. That skin is the greatest ever.
But he's a
Joker.
He's a cocksucker.
Yes.
I'll break back.
He's a legit
asshole. Okay. Have fun.
He's funny as shit. Yeah, I love his shit. He's funny, but man, he's an asshole. He blocked a YouTuber because the other YouTuber voted for Trump over Biden. Literally, just said fuck him.
They're gonna get angry. They're gonna be like, he left us! They were getting political. Had to leave. Sorry about that.
I'm gonna invite more people. Let's see who we got.
Uh-oh. What did I join?
Hi!
Don't worry about it. Oh, crap! What the? We can just pick each other up and eat them? What?
You know what? Hi, it's been a long time.
Hello! I am so confused on what's going on.
This is a yeet world. You just pick somebody up and just let him go. You have to hit come over here. You have to hit the button first.
I want to throw people.
Blitzky way harder than either me.
What button?
Yeah.
I want to yeet.
And any of those. Hit the bottom red one so you throw them far.
Oh! Okay, well, I super yeeted myself. Well, that was, special.
It's okay. Oh, that sucked. That one sucked.
You can get it anyway.
I don't know. Oh god, it's not working.
No!
You only need to hit it one time.
Tried to throw waffles back to the mirror and I overcalculated. Miscalculated?
Yeah. Nah, it's not working.
No, it works. Sometimes it's a little
grab
like...
trigger. Just trigger.
Yeah.
And yeah, there you go.
Oh.
grab on.
Well, that's just special.
Fun, huh?
People yeeter.
Grab on. Gravon. Gravon. You ready? Throw midair. You gotta throw midair.
I can't pick.
This is how I've always wanted to, you know, talk to people. I'm like, hey, you! You owe me money!
My feet dangle.
No, you didn't grab him! You didn't grab him! You have to grab him! You gotta grab him! Okay, grab him, grab him.
We're eating each other. Would you like to?
How the Grinch stole Christmas.
Show him explain
experience. Run! So far.
Grab him.
Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to. I didn't.
What did you do?
What the fuck?
I like a gas mask.
Yep.
Never mind. I forgot.
That looks comfortable to sit on.
Woo!
Yeah, she yeeted. Whoa!
I want to be put through the ring. Who thinks they can throw me through the ring?
What ring? That ring?
Yeah, that one.
Well,
wait,
let's
see.
Oh, wrong way. Why does it go that way? He goes, not me! Not me!
The momentum was there.
Delayed for some reason.
Yeah. What's up, ball man?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
That was dope. I didn't make it. You guys did.
Wow. Oh fuck. I suck at this. I hate index, dude. It makes it so much harder.
Just trigger, just trigger. Don't have to grip the whole thing.
Very awkward.
I almost threw you through the big loop. I missed.
Just trigger.
Almost.
Just trigger. Literally just the trigger. That's it.
Yeah. Good job, you did it. You did me.
Quit.
I think it's the way I'm
angry. I couldn't get anyone. Give us... Wait. Oh, that's not. Give us some music.
Oh, you're coming with me. Whee!
Yeah, where's Blushes when we need her?
I flew over there, and they always go that way. Tiff.
Oh, Beep Boop's on. Let's eat him, too.
I haven't seen him in a minute.
Halo Infinite. Oh, gosh.
This might be odd for a second, sorry.
As long as it's ready when it does.
Right here. Press one of these buttons on the bottom.
Okay, I successfully walked away from that conversation.
You're gonna walk away from another one.
How the heck did you do that?
What, yeet you? Come here. Wait, it's not working again. Why is it not working? Ah!
Oh yeah, you're grabbing me. I'm not moving. No, you just grab.
Now we're talking. Sorry. What world do I?
I think I died just then.
What would I do if I met Pennywise? I'd ask him where he got his smile.
I'm back.
It's not working.
To eat someone so big!
I'm glad I'm not. I'm glad it's not funny.
In this world, if you're... Oh fuck, hit my goddamn desk.
A giant woman.
Why is everyone so much better than singing at me than me?
They're not
the... Cactus!
I don't think it's working.
Why is my grabbing not working?
Uh-oh. I'm sorry I didn't pay you. Well, that could have gone better.
He never pays.
My desktop here is working, so I can't see anything on this board.
Nice robot.
That's so good.
He's also a Hugh Slider, but...
Now listen here, you little... Come back here!
You missed. Am I... Okay, ready? Come on. You missed.
Somebody.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
So janky when you're not the one being picked up.
That's good.
Ooh, did I actually get him for the loop?
That was a nice throw, Joker, but much like me, just a little bit too short.
Ah, damn it!
Merry Christmas!
Let's try that again. Maybe it's my bad throwing arm, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, you mean to do this? Oh, shit! Wait, where'd he go?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas! Oh, you want up here? I'll talk to you. Hi! And whoop! Oh, gosh! I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
Wow. This is literally my tallest avatar. I had a bumblebee at some point, but like
you look like you need some help. What's that up there?
Which is a shame.
Giant fish.
Hell, you ever wanted to eat the Slendy Man?
No.
Oh. Oh, gosh. No!
Wait, no, no, grab me and I'll grab you. Grab me. Yeah.
Oh shit! You're taking me with you! Oh my god. Well, you know, it's going great. Whoa! Where the hell am I? I'm alone. Peace at last. What's up, Erica? Happy holidays! Or, what's that? Merry birthday! Heaven. Well, better fix this problem myself. Oh god, it's so glitchy up here. Who? Why is it so laggy?
Hey, Dad, you like? you grab each other? Isn't that great?
Yeah, until it got laggy. What is happening?
The world fucking. Yeah. What's it? Frame rate taking a shit?
Oh, God, yes, it is. Oh, there it goes. I'm good now.
Well, I have a Rift S, so it cucks me, and either I have 80 FPS or cap 40 FPS.
Hmm.
What do you want? Do it.
The smallest people are always the best to throw.
Like, I keep just, like, moving and then completely freezing and then just not moving.
Why can't I grab you?
Oh no, switch. I'll switch avatars.
Okay. Cheers.
Someone seems easy to grab, but someone grabbed me.
Wasn't me. Totally wasn't me.
Posing.
And throw the oh! I hit my ceiling. Holy shit! Damn!
afraid of doing it.
Yes?
I have a lot of stuff I have to run into. For you.
Okay, you better make me laugh.
Okay. What's the biggest joke of 2020?
Oh, gosh. 2020 jokes? Oh, boy. Here we go.
Oh, damn it.
What is it?
Life?
Yes. Can I pick myself up? Just pick myself up and throw myself? No? Damn it!
I'm still listening to G-Dub set through the stream.
My cat is in my lap now.
No,
don't eat me.
I'm eating this girl now. What the hell? I got wimpy arms. I'm sorry. Merry Christmas, Zelda. You're gonna have to patch that. I accidentally smacked my ceiling. That's okay, Mr. Ceiling. You're fine.
Don't worry, I got a Sarah for you.
Uh-oh. Oh god, what's happening? Who's got me? No, you don't! No, you don't! Whoa! You're coming with me! I didn't go very far. What's happening? We're teleporting! Yeet. I won that! Uh-oh. I didn't realize that music was playing. Alright. You can throw me to avoid bad 2020 jokes. Who's on? Let's go say hi to my buddy Frosted. It's been a while. Gotta get a drink. Joker takes a lot of drinks. Excuse me. What's up, Frosted? Nerd.
What's good? Nerd.
Nerd.
It's our favorite nerd. What a
bit. It's the nerd that likes to chase the guys in leather. That's what I meant. Leather, yes.
Some.
No!
Don't move where they get it. Don't move where they get it.
Be positive. I love that joke.
No matter.
Is it the one where dying father was saying he was laying in bed and all they were trying to do, they're like, well, we need to know what your blood type is. Well, he passed that day, but all he kept yelling was be positive.
Right.
I think he left on a good note.
Yes, he left on the most positive note.
Meet the mercenaries.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. Whoa! I'm jumping.
Oh, did you see my Potteroo? At the bottom of my stream screen?
Why does everyone in VR want to bang Joker? I don't know, but I want to bang Potteroo. Something. I mean, blow up. That's what I meant.
Bring up the tab back up.
We talk about banging Joker.
Hello.
Hello.
My what? We talk about banging Joker.
Who's adding me? Who's doing the adding? This guy.
It's just the gayest fucking Potteroo out of the group.
I thought I felt something touch my elbow for a second. It was.
Damn little tab that was in the back.
Ted Kiyomi, you should now blink and his crotch should spike out. You mean my penis? Look at this thing! Look at it! I got my Christmas cock out!
That's the weirdest pants boner I've ever seen.
I think he's telling me I should, you know, change it. Is it gonna go away?
Godzilla, yes.
I missed it. Like, no. I was in the throwing avatar world, right? We've been in it before, remember? And you throw people, and I did it, and I was too close to my desk, and I just completely fucking crushed my knuckles.
I don't know what you're talking about. Shh. Talk to the hand.
Fucked, dude. My knuckle is so fucked from hitting my desk.
Oh yeah, look, my penis is gone now. Interesting. All right, Luna, you have a good one.
Quest fucking controllers. Those things are pretty durable. Holy shit, you know how many times I slammed my ceiling with a controller? Every time. That's why every time I do a swinging motion, I always put my hand forward. I always put everything forward, my fingers and all that, so that they take the impact.
What's up, madman? I'm glad you wore your mask. Wouldn't want to spread all that crazy madness.
COVID, fucker.
No,
COVID.
Right after, it's okay.
Poor pee-pee. Yes, my Christmas cock disappeared. You know, it's quite cold out here.
Okay, we have a problem.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh.
Are you sick, or do you think you have COVID or anything?
Look at this Joker right here.
Yeah, look at this clown! Yes, Cesar Romero. I'm just missing the mustache is all.
Wearing the mask. That's the point.
I have someone that I know who has recently had to have a mustache like on the place on their face. I can send you to them. Perhaps you could recommend
I mean,
he likes it when I send him signs, but he won't do anything for me.
That's unfortunate. You should ask him for 1,000,000 mustache hairs.
Excuse me, Mr.
BioWare.
What happened?
What happened to him?
I have no idea what's happening. What? A letter? Where? Is it the letter C? I love the letter C for cookie. Yeah, let me enable this thing. Oh, there's the letter. Okay, I see it now. I get it. Yes, okay, got it.
You've invited to Smash Brothers.
Oh, who am I smashing?
Batman.
Oh, Batman's getting smashed by moi?
I don't know why my lips
say Frosted.
I'm gonna cheer you on. Mr. Dr. Evil.
Yo, Frosted.
Mr. Dr. Evil?
It's not Mr.
Yo, what's up? What's good? What's
I didn't spend
is there a guy with a mask right now over here standing?
And the Joker got away.
Dr. Evil, here we go. Where's your tiny friend?
Oh, I thought you blocked me or something.
I need help.
I'm so used to just...
I was telling about the purpose of a mask.
Yes, Mr.
How, like, a lot of people are wearing it wrong.
Yeah, they're not supposed to be wearing it like a diaper, right? Yeah.
So there's so many old people in this state that are wearing a mask in their car alone and driving on the highway.
Well, they don't want to make themselves sick. It makes plenty sense. You know how the COVID can sneak through your you know, your little vent system and get in your tires. Right, yeah, I mean, if someone sneezed right on your hood, and then, well...
Oh, I might be fucked. You know, the Japanese and Chinese have completely proven that it's effective only wearing it if you think you have it or you have it. That's why they wear it.
Mm.
If you wear it because you don't want to get something, you're just wasting your fucking time and breath and carbon dioxide.
I can't see CG in my own chat, but... Oh!
Yes.
So let's see who's in the chat. There's absolutely nobody. Oh, no, no, look. Look, we got two people in the chat. CD's kitty. Hello.
Why have billions when we can have millions?
I just need one more. You can make fun of me all you want. But I am growing. I am learning. I'm becoming a better human.
Dude, you're as white as the fucking floor. You might pick any.
I mean,
well, guess what? I have billions of dollars. What do you do? Flip burgers and like worry about if you're going to be able to feed the kids tomorrow?
Guess what? Well, yeah, well, at least I don't have the main protagonist not get away from me.
I mean, is your finger. Is your finger permanently frozen like that?
Okay.
Mini-Man got boxed by your villain.
Like, well, you know what?
And all that got launched into space.
Batman smells. Robin laid an egg. The Batmobile lost the wheel, and Joker got away.
Because we all kids. You realize that all kids are different. Bye-bye. For example, Mini-Man, I'm talking to
you. Scotty Joe! Clip stuck in my head.
You take care.
I'm sorry, which one is that? Of Halloween, that clip.
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Did you know that
you know what's real fun?
The Joker Christmas song.
And the Joker got away. Right.
Try to take on the Joker from
Are you kidding me?
Those lines are really fantastic.
I'll totally win. I mean, that guy's just, he's just so damn serious. I mean, where the hell's his bazooka? Yes. He'll be like, hit me! I'm like, okay. Dumbass.
Release the Kraken.
I do believe I've seen... Dead Creep, I do believe I've seen you on somebody's video before.
You might have. I've got one of those faces.
I think I've seen you on, there was a whole video focused on you, and you were in you in different situations as the Joker.
There's so many people.
I had to say, bravo.
Why, thank you, I appreciate it.
Okay. A Rolling Stones concert.
Rolling Stones. Yes.
I feel like it's more. I feel like it's more comfortable, like a Nickelback concert.
He'll find out soon enough.
I tried to send you a Nickelback.
He says he likes nipple cracks.
Wait a second. Yeah, like I what the hell did I see?
Wait, what just happened? Were you trying to talk like him and then all of a sudden you slipped into an accent?
I'm really thirsty. Talking like this dries my mouth up.
Well, I mean, talking normally just dries out mouths, but yeah, you keep thinking it's because of your voice.
That is a ting ting.
Fair enough.
Joker man. Merry fucking Christmas to you, Mr. Man Kermit Man. You've been. I think you've seen better days, but.
I didn't expect you to see you.
kill him on vacation with
I drank all my drink tonight. I'm gonna save my shit for tomorrow.
Two, one,
that's where it's at.
Ooh, that doing the drinky thing with the slippy.
You know how many people I see online? I was like, hey, happy Jesus' birthday.
Yes, Santa does exist.
He's born in the fall. Nobody knows his actual birthday. What the fuck you mean? The Catholic Church decided.
Do you like Weird Al? Of course I do. He's weird.
Two boomers.
It shouldn't be about a false deity anyway. It should be about, you know, caring for each other. That's all it should be about.
Yes, we all should grab each other, grab some hugs, stab each other in the back. I mean,
just like someone you originally as a pagan holiday. And then the Christians saw it and they were like, mine now.
The birthday for Jesus is supposedly in like October or maybe late.
Yeah, it's like he was busy, so he pushed it a couple weekends down.
Nobody knows his actual birthday.
I mean, have you ever done that? Your birthday's like on a Monday, but you're like, we'll throw it next weekend.
Plot twist, what if Jesus got Mary pregnant?
Oh no! He's like, you know, it's a book. We can just change it, right? Arkham Joker and the animated series Joker will always be the best. Agreed. Jar Jar Binks and what?
Jar Jar Binks in disguise.
Where?
The
shiznit.
You know, when I was in like elementary private school, like I had such abusive fucking cocksucking teachers. They're like, stop talking. I'm like, I wasn't even talking at all. I'm just watching.
You blinked loud.
I'm still talking. I'm sitting here not even talking. I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? And they're like, alright, I need to see you in my office right now. And I'm like, what the fuck did I do?
You go inside the office and you hear the music.
Like Jesus, T-post.
That's why they do it in video games.
20 minutes straight. For 20 minutes straight. That shit hurt so fucking much.
Man, I bet you had some really strong armpits.
I was like, I'm sitting here struggling because my arms are trying to hold itself and every the position they gave me. And they're like, not that you got another 10 minutes, motherfucker.
Oh, man.
Listening?
I'd start helicoptering around the room so fast, then break free.
Oh, dude, I was too stupid at the time to realize that I had my own opinion.
That little bean over there needs to go to sleep, but she's waiting for a heart to be full of her. One more. If there isn't one going, she ain't going to go to sleep, but I need
you might see. No, you might
go to sleep. Come over on our Twitch channel. Follow her right now, goddammit.
Oh, hey, we got more people.
Hey! Whoever's watching, if you could do me a big solid, give this person, like, a, you know, a follow or something over on the Twitch. That's the name, right there. Tell a dead cry sent
you. You can give your pillow a blowjob. Just think about it really hard before you go to sleep.
Is it a blow-up pillow?
Be like, is this a dream, or, I don't know. Grapefruit technique, that fucking thing.
Who can get the weirdest collabs? Let a laugh out on the stream tonight, everyone. And Merry Christmas!
Hi! I'm a child! The person who doesn't accept it! What? Not
there's a resemblance.
I don't know what you're talking about. I think you need to get your eyes checked. I have a knife for that. Well, you see what happened if someone put a ugly child in existence that was not me.
No, that's your fault. That's your fault right there. That's your fault.
I think you don't know what you're talking about.
That's your missing unborn child.
Oh, gosh.
I am secretly a ghost.
putting on.
Well, I don't even know what this voice is I'm putting on.
Oh, look, they have lettuce on the floor.
I know too much about fucking...
Wait, where are you? I like how he's just trying to escape me.
Did anybody send your way yet? Come on, people, help her out!
What house? Yeah, I got it. I got one.
There you go.
Thank you. Thank you. I can finally sleep now.
She can go to sleep. See? Merry Christmas, now pass out!
Hey guys, it's me.
Oh, thank you.
Judge number three. Judge number three from the VR court video. I was the head judge in the VR court video.
Oh, you were? There you go.
I would technically be a hat stole because
yeah, so it was, it was Kama. It was Ugandan Knuckles. It was me. It was Felix in a maid outfit and Hank Hill.
Hank Hill.
yeah, exactly. And so I had to voice most of the characters because it's really hard to get 10 people in a room with, you know, actors in the room at the same time, so then you're stuck doing all the voices.
The color blue.
I mean, it's fun, and I love the video, but I also kind of hate it because.
But
I think George Lucas said your movie's never truly finished or filmed.
Right. That's why they have a non-stop collaboration of sequels.
Merlin.
No, it's not that.
Merlin.
Yeah.
The Merlin from Arthurian.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's canon. He was
exactly.
So what about you? Are you causing trouble in Gotham lately?
What house should you be?
Hey Jolly, thanks for the
No, I joined Remelius.
I guess I can just vibe as Slenderman.
Mako.
Ooh, I show. That is
and I can disappear, but I forgot what button that was. Okay,
that's six. Rabbit hole, I hope you enjoy your stay.
Alright.
I should just be like, thanks for following the
I'll just wait into their
breakfast!
Welcome to, hold up. Thank you for following Nerdy Nerdy.
Nerdy
hope you enjoy your
is everyone in here?
We all feed off each other. We're siphoning each other's energy.
I found your YouTube channel. YouTube was the first place I checked.
I need a break.
Oh, yeah.
Beans.
Beans.
Oh yeah, did you like my fucking joke yesterday where I was like, my
wow.
father was
a bean
farmer.
VR chat actually has people
my
who likes to watch the,
jelly beans. He's special.
Crashing through the roof and a one horse open tree, busting out I go, laughing all the way.
I was so getting stuck in my mind, everything's going on at the moment. Freaking the fuck out. And then I get some like random bitch talking to me. Like some random
Merry Christmas.
Oh, we doing a family hug? Family hug, yes. Oh. No problem.
Thank you.
Joker ruins the moment.
What are you talking about? I didn't come and stab them. They're pretty alive.
I was playing around.
I know.
Oh,
a toothpick. Ooh, Manuel, thanks for the donation. I appreciate it. Merry Christmas, buddy.
Can you imagine, hiding away? We're in a warehouse somewhere, then all of a sudden
and
you hear that.
And you start fucking hearing that? Yeah, okay.
That's just me going, oh, he is alive!
Oh my god, dude. That was a scary scene for me. Fucking flying off the road.
It makes sense.
Ooh, whoa, what the hell was that?
How do you do the voice modulator?
Ooh. Oh, I wanna hug Joker. Me too! Someone's got gas. you know, if Tums can fix that for you.
Harley Quinn left you, and Ivy said if you touch her, she'll kill you. So fuck you.
Aw, my little clown fails. What'd you say, Frosted?
Also, for anybody who's honestly, this man has the biggest boner for Batman.
Instead of one of those pits, Oh god, what's happening?
I do a lot of butts. You do coffee stuff. Oh, nerdy! Nerdy! You did it in fantastic timing! Show the Canadian the Canadian.
They've been followed by me. Oh, how you doing, bud? How you having a good day? It's me, the Canadian manager. Would you like some authentic Canadian maple sap?
Ooh, maple.
I think you pissed them off. Don't be so
sad, sad girl. Oh, Canada.
Why is the kitty sad? I know.
Hold up, I'll be back.
Nah, you gotta stop for the next
Man, I wish I could replicate that, but the heads just start rolling. Oh my god.
No sad girls and no sad
kids. You don't like Canadians.
Yes, I'll do the winner.
Nah, it's okay to be sad.
I didn't really go very far, mate. But are you alright, Pam?
Oh, what glister fuck it was.
Yeah, something to like build up and change your character. Like, yeah, that's definitely an advantage.
Go inside by the fire.
It's not.
Ooh, beer!
Just going home. Fuck this shit.
What's wrong, buddy?
They're chasing him.
100%, it's not a game. It's a social anime. No, Dave's going
home. All right, there. You have yourself a good night and a Merry Christmas, CG or GC.
I think, like, the whole definition of a social app.
He never howls. He's just saying Merry Christmas. And probably gonna bite whoever's out there.
Tumbling off the road.
10 degree weather with a blizzard going on. Flew off the road.
Yes, restroom is 100. I was going like 15 below the speed limit too. That's the crazy part.
Ooh, handrails on? Let's go say hi to Mr. Handrail. No problem there, Manuel. I appreciate it once again. Thank you for being a fan. There's a lot of people in here. It is bright in here. Hey, what's up, my man? Oh, shit! Feeling a little festive, right? So, Merry Christmas!
Are you, you delivering to all the nice, little dead criminals in Scum of Gotham?
Yes, you know, if they've been extra naughty, I've got an extra large lump of coal.
You doing some, recording tonight, or are you running around?
Oh, I'm streaming!
Irish for like 2 years.
Oh, okay. 2 years,
Yes.
Drop one.
Nice, nice.
For another year.
It's good to see you. Just hanging out.
Yeah, I was scrolling through the friends, and I was like, holy shit, Andrea! Haven't seen that guy in a while.
It's a Thursday, what the fuck?
Right?
Well, you know, I happen to be off, so...
Well, there you go. That's all that matters. Can I grab these? I can grab them.
Yeah, exactly. We just end up dropping that one and took through our...
broken.
GCSEs, which is
there we go. It's hard to stab people with an open umbrella.
I can't remember the Irish term, but...
You stab them, then open them.
Right! You know, to keep the blood from splashing back.
Your last 2 years...
Hey! No! I mean, I lost it. Yes, Merry... Merry... Christmas. Wait, is your beard on a ta-poop? I know, I had a siphon off it.
That's not fair. Listen, that was a distraction.
And it worked. You look down, you dope.
Shush. I was looking at my fluff I have right here.
Oh, wait. Why is your bell buckle open, though? That is weird. Damn, that's a pretty cool thing for Santa to do.
I wish I could, I mean, I'm close to Santa. I'm in red and white, and they'll give you a package if you sit on my lap.
I don't think you want that kind of package.
And it's not even a Saturday, too. Like,
hello! I love the nose, boop. Hey, hello!
Happy holidays, sir.
Happy holidays, and a happy and better new year, hopefully.
The textures on this map are so weird.
Well, I mean, it could look as weird as you. I mean, you're looking pretty weird.
I feel like I'm in a messed up Blender file.
Me too!
Silver.
Yeah?
If you want it to be easier on your eyes, come over here.
Merry Christmas to you too, Sensei. Tell Harley. Hey, Harley! Merry Christmas from people.
Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. Well, you gotta remember a little bit of Home Alone, right? That's how I learned some of my best tricks! You know the trick with the paint can and it falls on his head and just tar everywhere? Well, I changed it up with, like, well, acid, but, you know, it does the same thing. I know you can't see it, but, wow, you got a belly button down there.
He was born in Derry. So he's fucking Derry. My fucking dad is Scottish.
Why, thank you, Sensei. I love my laugh too, because it's funny.
Born in Scotland, but I'm raised a fucking old boy, like fucking hell.
I feel like I'm not interacting with
you. Trying to grab the decorations. It's not. Oh shit, I'm changing my thing. Oh no!
It's fucking.
There we go. I fixed it. I think.
It's like you were trying to steal it.
You have no idea. I mean, maybe I was.
Long time no see.
No.
Your passport?
I don't think I have for a while.
I think I left my camera. Where am I?
I just got like two guys.
I'm trying to block the view.
Yeah, good luck. Favorite Christmas movie.
I need to be taller.
Jingle all the way. Gotta love my little Arnold. Oh, the Grinch is pretty good too. What are you doing? Butthead. Now listen here, you sad excuse for a big bird.
I'm watching you.
What do you think about Ramchata, huh?
Don't do anything.
Oh, the pink llama. I'm sure he's doing something different. Enjoying his Christmas and breathing just fine. But thank you, Miro. Man, I can't read today. Shard. Thanks for even being here. I know, right? I should get under there with you.
Why are you crawling out of the fucking tree?
Jim Carrey is always a good person to laugh at.
He's wearing pajamas in the streets, that's illegal.
Home alone with a fan. Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. Oh my god, it's Samina! I haven't seen you in an age! Oh, yeah, let me look inside there. Holy crap, there's a summoner in there!
Such a different universe and galaxy.
Put it in your ponytail.
Hello?
No.
Tell me, are you okay?
No, I can't.
Oh no, oh my god, you're in the titties.
We've become one now.
Ooh, got the umbrella back.
But nobody will call the police. Where are the
police? I'm just gonna say, hit the C button before I get annoyed.
I like how the camera doesn't pick up the umbrella.
We went through this. This road is too small for cars to come down. Okay, no police will show up for you.
It sounds like there's a like, you know, pull up. I don't know what those kanji say, but I mean that might be a service road. They've got two weapons, please. I've never played Skyrim in VR before, and I'm scared. I've never seen this in Skyrim VR.
I only got one thing for you. You better stay sharp. Wow. Nah, look, I saved your life!
You know what that means? You owe Joker your life now.
Yeah, you know, nothing bad ever comes from that, right?
You're a servant now. You're a servant of evil. Go ahead.
I mean, I wouldn't say evil per se. Maybe a little killing and a little murder and a little fire in the orphanage. You know, not real evil. It's not like dominating the world or anything. Yeah, chaotic. I like that word.
On the third day of Christmas.
Ooh, you got yourself a stalker there, Andrail. And he's off.
Lawson, call the Dragonborn.
I love it.
Where? Call the Dragonborn.
What if Santa Claus is just children?
Where's he at? Is this Dragonborn? I've never played Skyrim VR.
Fusera.
Yes, it is.
Nope, didn't work.
put a beard in the Santa Claus hat on this one, and,
Listen, this is what happens. This is what happens after you install a few mods. It's alright.
You know what would be a shitty cuss? What if, like, the Dragonborn, like, he could say all this stuff, activate his powers by saying dumb words, but what if other people were to say the dumb words and made him do shit on purpose? Like, just saying the word makes the power happen. So, like, somebody goes, hey, Dragonborn, Fushura. I didn't do it. He made me. He said it and it just happened. The guy sneaks up behind him and goes, Fushura. Stop it!
What was the one that you summoned like a fucking dragon?
Oh gosh. He's like, look, it didn't work! He's like, damn it, you killed us all. What's up, Catastrophe?
Reminds me of Michigan. You seem to have stopped moving. Ground would be covered in snow
by now. No, I'm reading the chat because my OVR Drake broke.
Couldn't drive, but people would drive anyways.
Merry Christmas, Melissa.
There's snow everywhere.
Oh my god, you're so Christmas.
You have a cat?
No, never mind.
Now you know my
you're
pain.
A fucking clown. What the fuck? That's the least thing from Christmas.
This is Christmas. But I'm just a clock.
You control time and chrismums.
But I can't control those.
What do you mean?
Alright, I'll have to be right back. Joker's gotta do, like, some husband duties or something.
He's gotta do his taxes. Bionic fucking, you know,
shapeshifting power? Your taxes.
Kinda like Cyborg from the Teen Titans.
That's how
I'm just gonna sit on him.
Is that a no?
No.
You don't have like a crossbow that kind of like.
He's look at this man being a normal law-abiding citizen.
Andrew's got a candy cane. You
got a candy
what?
Cane?
Don't tell him that I've been sitting on him this whole time.
No, there's no candy cane on this motherfucker. What the hell?
It's not knowledge to cry.
Why lied to me? Why is no one have weapons? Why do none of you have weapons?
Wait, so sitting on someone is not a crime?
No, you're just sitting on a corpse.
Right they have like... their weapons.
No, not... These are my
I'm
weapons.
I'm not wanted for murder,
these
am I?
See these things? These things are weapons right here. The fucking movements.
Countries, but...
Fucking gyroscopic fucking movements right
but,
there. Come on now.
Again? What the fuck?
It's okay, it's fine.
Okay.
As you happy? I fucking did it.
Do you have flubber for thighs?
Don't fucking seen it, Lawson. I've been practicing Pilates my entire life ever since I was six. Stop, I'm scared. Stop, you're intimidating me. I'm sorry, I haven't seen these kind of succubuses since fucking...
Is that the same thing, like, you know that you were talking to the robot? That inspired this. Trouble Dash to put this.
Right, my first run? I got the 216 key.
Wait.
I can't do that. My fingers are always fucked up.
His candy cane inspired.
No.
The dead cry, you know, love is dead. It's only me now.
I like I'm sitting on him and Pancake is just standing on his brain.
You're gonna watch only
memory
calls in Skyrim Let's Plays.
Unfortunately, my mind is full
having
the I'm not
sword
gonna look at
for
that.
The next 3 years.
Lawson, no, that's not the Christian at all!
No, because it at this stage of the game, where
I'm just gonna sneak away.
And the spawn rate of the key card is 1 in 100.
Karma, I love this.
You
man,
every year.
There's a every 100 person that plays that starts around at the beginning of a wipe, it's fucking easy to get it real quick.
Yeah.
I totally was not sitting on you.
Oh, he's alive.
And I just broke this one over here because I just bought her the standard edition because I knew.
Now you're only charged with public indecency.
What are you doing?
I totally was not sitting on you that whole time.
Well, that's not weird. All right, what did I miss?
No, Wondersoft isn't working.
You missed everything.
Oof, I'm not late this time. Right, as long as you make some part of the stream, you're fine. Right on time.
There's a loyal.
His pink llama saying something about his neck. What are you talking about? That's his self chiropractic practices. I don't know.
How dare you judge a llama because his neck is
broken? Right. How dare?
I just be that way.
Damn, you fucking big as fuck. I mean, they haven't changed.
I hear scratching, but I just realized it's my cat.
Trying to figure out how you can see me. Where's your eyes? Oh no, I hurt its feelings. I hurt his feelings, right? Oh god, it's... I don't know what hurts worse. The clitoris... Yeah, I can't even speak. Talking's hard.
Who killed this?
I've been pretty fucking, like,
he ain't dead. He's... pretty close, though.
Joker hurt his feelings.
Sit on his face! I heard that, that'll bring him back.
He's desperately clawing for pockets of air.
I've been assaulted. I'm suing. You're canceled. Joker canceled. 2021. Joker canceled.
Wait, it ain't 2021 yet. You can't cancel me yet.
Canceled on Twitter.
We still have, like, five, six days or some shit.
2021 canceled.
Uh-oh. Joker canceled. You hear that, everybody? I gotta shut the stream down. Joker's canceled.
Hell yeah.
Canceled.
Oh boy.
I'm questioning my cat right now. She's just staring at me.
Because she's questioning you.
Okay, she's gone.
I don't know. I sent her the fucking I did the GIP thing. I sent her the code. And the link to the fucking battle group. I'll offer you a soda, but I can't. And
that's what it is. Thanks, Sean. You got my back.
Makes me fucking. Oh my god. Fuck, he realizes how much we cursed. God damn it. Fuck.
What are you fucking talking about?
Fucking New Yorkers.
Who hasn't sworn in my whole entire life?
That's bullshit.
No.
Exactly.
I'm a Canadian.
Go fuck yourself. Exactly. Even worse.
Yeah, in New Yorker, that means you have a good day.
You canceled too. You know,
New Yorkers curse on a daily basis.
I don't get easily offended.
I think even, neither do we. We just curse
even the priests
more.
Here curse.
Yeah, yeah. We don't and God, we fucking trust.
We got to go to New York.
We got those spicy fillers, dude. It's like, eh, fucking that, or fucking this, you know?
I think the cuss words are more like, yeah, it's your time to think. Right. You're like, fucking, oh yeah.
Instead of like, you say fucking.
Instead of going,
you say fucking. So true.
You know, I'm not.
Yeah. Stare at that because some people don't have animations.
I know who you were on the swap. I look at names. What's the opposite of an energy drink? A knockout drink.
Why is this giant man staring at me?
I mean, aren't most men staring at you because they're giants? I mean, you're pretty small.
What, I'm like 3 feet tall?
That's small. That is small. 3 feet tall is... That is so fucking small.
Don't make fun of people for being small.
No, you just can't stare at them right.
I bet I'm taller than you. I doubt it.
No, you're not taller than me.
Okay. Now I fly away. So long.
She's currently working on trying to figure out how to download it.
Yes.
I'm like he's 5'2". I'm taller than Erica, that's for sure.
Oh, you're throwable size. I'm gonna throw you into a pool. Good.
Bye, world. See you so long. See you later.
doing in the middle of winter?
Manslaughter.
I can only assume negative 20 degrees.
With a strong brand of liquor. Yeah, I would say that counts.
Too bad it's gonna be ice cold. Have you seen the weather?
Wow, that is really cool.
Well, what would I be planning for Gotham on Christmas?
Oh,
I would tell you, but, you know, it's too early. The present still has to be opened. Right? Yes.
Growing up, dude. Fucking doing WWE moves.
Let's just say it'll be special and explosive. Right, lots of fireworks. You'll be so confused, you'll be like, wait, is it the 4th of July? I thought this was Christmas.
or you have a fucking, what the fuck, the bouncy thing. That.
The float thing?
What's the suicide bomber's worst fear? The bomb not going off.
We used to do the fucking swing.
Look at those dance moves. Holy shit.
Oh, I'm crouched. Okay, that explains.
Yeah.
That explains why I'm seeing my...
I gotta move too. Here we go. Yeah!
Nice dance.
We are talking.
Oh my gosh.
Are you doing the big read?
That's right. Oh, Joker Claus is here.
Danced. I must die.
Ooh. You dropped your plate while eating fish? Well, that's fishy.
I only have like two dance moves.
Pokemon's beating the fuck out of me now! I'm gonna do this! I'm gonna do that! I'm gonna do this and this and this! And then never mind, all might beat me to it.
You know, he may have beaten him up already, but you can use a weapon.
Yeah, you are a Pokemon, I was gonna say.
That's okay, here comes CPR. He's gonna give you CPR with his ass! Hold still, he can't see ya.
I've been able to walk from the north aisle.
Swipe or no swiping?
Swipe!
This is a great Christmas so far. Beat the shit out of my grandfather, then have.
Yeah, I got to beat the shit out of a prostitute. It's pretty cool.
Have him get CPR from Joker and then ass raped by All Might. Oh, it's fucking brilliant. One for all. Fucking brilliant.
Setting up like posts.
Oh, that's adorable.
Basically, it's like, well,
tell you a Christmas joke.
Why are you my favorite Galar Pokemon, and no one can tell me otherwise.
The Northern Irish Police, and then you'll have the guy that are like working on the border.
Sure, I got a shitty Christmas joke for you. What's my favorite present? Well, I tell you, it's not the past or the future.
Because I know Dublin has a facility.
I didn't know my dad was back.
I had to get some chocolate milk. You know how it is. Sometimes the hard brands are hard to find.
I know you always looked up to Batman as a kid, but that's too bad because he's your dad now. I know because I've been stalking you.
You're stalking who? Me? Batman's not my dad. I'm old enough to be almost his father.
United Ireland, fuck.
I've been stalking both of you. I've been stalking everyone.
Fuck the UK. Fuck the United Kingdom. Fuck.
Oh my fucking god.
British Theresa. What the? Mary Theresa. What the?
Theresa May.
What the fuck's her name?
Theresa Mary, fuck her.
Uh-oh, what happened? She's dying.
Alright, well, here's the thing. What's her name? What's her actual name?
That one damn avatar that's running...
smack him in the ass with it like full hand or just kind of like a tap.
I'm guessing full hand. I couldn't see it. I was making her laugh.
There was a joke by a Scottish.
I don't know anything past second gen.
So whoever Teresa was this
Edwin Joker.
Parliamentary person. Right, Parliament. The government thing. He was saying how you could pay every person in Scotland.
Okay, I'm gonna turn down avatars.
To buy a shovel and we would personally.
Uh oh. He's gonna kill you in your sleep.
Fucking hell. We would the fucking Scottish people, you could pay them.
He said, don't fall asleep tonight! You might not wake up ever again. Translation. Well, I guess you're screwed! Because of me? Nonsense! I'm Joker Claus! Hey!
I love that face.
She should just be Irish. She makes
fun. Find so many good avatars.
How dare you attack all creamy, the best Pokemon, unless you went out attacking him and you were attacking this guy.
Merry Christmas, Purple
Ghost.
You too.
I wonder what sorts of presents you'll be delivering to Gotham Joker. Perhaps the gifts are to die for. Those are the best kind, and the only kind I give.
Oh my god!
Da 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 da. Uh-oh. Huggles! Gotta give Huggles!
Well, I'm glad I'm not able to
the girl so I can't. I don't know who else can bring the gift. Parma. Parma is great.
I'm here to spend this Christmas spreading a gentleman. I can
apply fire. Wait, who's taking
a
nap?
Such
a oh, because your grandpa ate some special brownies.
How about a drunk Joker?
Good one, Sensei.
And that's his name is Auntie passport.
But now, after 2005, if you were born after 2005.
What happened? I missed it. My brain was off somewhere else.
The north is pretty fucked because you can be a
British. There's a girl who gets drunk and plays the Joker.
Oh yes. Jeez. I know his name. I know who he is. Yes, he's a good friend of mine.
I have no idea what color Joker should be.
Get Harley a new hammer, please. Her old one works perfectly fine.
I love you too.
Right. Because okay, I'm more than you.
Oh, damn.
2005 can apply to get a passport.
I gave Joker a dark violet.
Now that is a bouncy ass tank. Meds? Take meds? What is that? Some weird M word you made up. I finished cleaning, but kinda wash the floor later again so the smell leaves. Wait, what smells? Oh, for the fish he dropped.
Can apply for both a British and an Irish passport.
Yeah, before you can order.
That is pretty good. The HIV one. No,
I can do it.
Hey, did cry. One umbrella?
We're good, because I'm also happy.
Oh, no!
Who is he? Mary Poppins?
So you've got 2005, but whatever the year...
Oh!
That was the best thing ever.
Oh crap, two of them. Uh-oh. Well, that's what happens when you're tiny.
Bye, Pokemon, dude.
Give Holly some love for once. I do! It's called not killing her. Merry Christmas, Adam. You have a good one. And thanks for hanging out. Hey! What's up, Hidden? How you doing?
Doing pretty good. How are you?
Not too bad.
I like the
Fan Cast.
I'm gonna get some zero or reference cheese and make my own.
You ever considered if Santa has children?
I wanna make a Pokemon avatar now. Because I'm afraid they'll
be how are his children suffering from identity?
What are you talking about? What?
This is adorable.
Oh, boy. I'm doing well, thank you, Gaza.
Yeah, I can't imitate him, buddy.
It's the shit one, pretty much.
I won't lie,
I watched the first season of Holly, and I could have been better. It wasn't bad, but I could have been better.
Kind of, he has the rasp, but he just speaks quiet.
I don't think that, I've never asked him, because I've never been, I guess, confident enough to ask him, but can he yell?
I don't know.
But how loud can he go? Can he go half as loud?
Hello!
Because he's half the vocal cord?
He's a skeleton.
But I'll ask him again. He has half the vocal cords. He speaks like that. And, he's British.
Wait. Hey, did you know your hair moves?
I'm not spooky today because
your hair moves.
And he doesn't have.
My bed, it moves.
You know, the curves painted blue, white, and red.
Don't look down, whatever you do.
She did. Poop!
In the north here of Ireland.
Fucking wait, did what animal is that? I don't even know.
Blue and red fucking flags everywhere. And fucking blue, white, and red curves.
This is so sad.
Thank you, and. Wait, what's your name?
There were
Para. Paris, oh. Oh man, your name's breaking my brain! Is doing the voice this long hurting my voice? No, it just kind of turns into it. Makes me thirsty though, but it doesn't hurt. Thumpity thump thump. Look at Frosty go! Thumpity thump thump thumpity thump thump over the hills of snow!
They're kind of simping.
Dinky boy. Time, eighty boy. I'm not gonna get started
in the fucking. I am totally not.
Didn't understand.
Fucking.
What are the parades?
I mean, I don't. Where did everyone go? I hear voices. Can't go back there.
It's 54% and it sounds like it's fucking like I'm gonna like a
oh.
Bottom of my shoe. Is there a broken ankle?
There we go.
I was hearing so many voices, it was confusing me.
Now I'm taller.
Wait, you're questioning that you hear voices.
Nice singing. What? You're not comfortable.
It's been a while.
I'm shopping.
Fuck yeah, I'm comfortable. Look at me. I'm fucking comfy as fuck.
I'm standing, so it's not really that comfy. I would have put on my full body, but unfortunately, that shit's been kind of weird.
Has it?
Yeah, for me.
Oh, fuck, man. Oh, shit.
When you're trapping people, your voice hurts. Oh, that sucks.
That's a good point you can make. God damn it. Go away.
Don't fall. Don't fall. Oh, shit. I almost fell. Oh, bye.
What the fuck do you have to be on to figure out the
think of some kind of fucking avatar like this? Who the fuck says, oh yeah, I'm gonna put a fucking chicken dance on my fucking avatar?
Kid, you was worried about me. Ah, don't be.
I mean my menu. That's why it's broken.
That's you me. Haven't chosen a faction yet. My friends say bear is the better choice than you.
Your face was hanging over the ledge. I thought it was an imitation.
No.
I picked Yusek only because the last audio.
We're gonna test this theory. Mary Poppins, were you real? Oh shit!
Oh no, he's dead. Looks like he tried to imitate Mary Poppins.
Oh man, oh. Wow.
Why'd you do that?
Well, you know, it's been years since I've seen the chiropractic, and, you know, I needed to pop my bones, and woohoo, that was painful.
I mean, that's relatable, but, like, why would you do that?
I mean, why not?
A bear, you get you got AKs, plus TP-19s that are full auto with 30-round mags.
Oh, shit, I don't like the AKs all that much. AKs,
what?
I did for the voice.
Oh, God! Well, that looked like it was a little crushing. I think you're feeling a little flat. Rip, Joker Poppins.
That's the saxophone number. Yeah, good, you get...
Yeah.
Me and you gotta play some Tarkov more often.
Probably I'd be scared when I hear someone say that.
Yeah, I mean, I know. They know that
Santa... I just require help. You know, this place almost looks as good as Cyberpunk.
My Cyberpunk looks better than this.
Yeah, mine's pretty good too.
I put mine on ray tracing.
Yeah, I would, but I need 60 FPS.
I would fucking. I guess it depends on what your system has. Sounds like purple.
The voice is uncanny. Well, thanks, Miss Honey. Where's Batsy? Good question. Haven't seen him.
Am I streaming?
No. Dead dry.
No, I don't stream. I talk to the voices in my head, silly.
That's obviously the chat talking to you.
What? What's a chat?
Isn't it obvious you're streaming on Twitch?
What's a Twitch? Oh, I know what those are. When you kill somebody and they kind of have that, like, nervous little...
Really? Hey, Joker, if you killed so many people before, when someone
died, you just can't... Jesus, the fetus, Merry Christmas.
Does the body move around a little bit?
What the fuck? What, bitch?
I bet I can land on my feet.
Oh. I have many reasons to believe that you can.
Oh.
Tiny Enderman! Tiny Ender!
That's
it.
The only crime I've
Well, hello!
It's Kermit totally and...
not chasing her with a gun.
Yes, she was. Yes, she was.
I was not.
Yes,
how dare you assume
what
that?
Sus? What? I saw the weapon in your hand. Your son.
That's okay.
I'm pretty sure I saw you then.
I heard you were doing illegal.
No, 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 no.
I don't believe you. I think you're full of sus.
You have got to be kidding me? Really? You just made an Among Us avatar of yourself?
Well, that sucks.
Yes. No, there's no way. There's no way.
I see.
That is
a white looking kind of sus. Yeah, you! Oh, right here!
Just so. Oh no, emergency meeting. Alright, Preston.
No, I don't think it was white.
No, it was Kermit.
Hey Joker, have you heard of Hazbin Hotel? I have! It's a pretty cool show! You might like it. It's in hell. Well, aren't we all? Oh. Oh, it's getting real close here. Look at this holiday spirit! What? I didn't do. Whoa, hey there. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, tastes like strawberry, right?
Stop eating the Pokemon.
I'm not eating. I don't like strawberry.
I don't even think an all creamy can be eaten.
No, 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 stop.
You know, you look like a mini version of me.
Children. Achoo! Sorry, I'll get that off your beard right there. Just kind of. Sorry, just lost it. Hold still. It's kind of like right there. Just. I got it. Oh, you'll get over it in time.
What did you put in there?
What are you talking about? Oh, wait, right there. Just... yes?
Hey, come here.
Back in
the 1980s, 1990s. The weird frog thing wants me. It's weird.
But I think you're fine. So it's all right.
You should probably go in my stead.
No. No.
Oh, lost it for old time's sakes, buddy.
What do you mean for old time's sake? What the fuck?
Remember all those times I saved you from, well, I didn't kill you, so you should go instead.
What am I supposed to be doing?
What? Found Batsy? Where?
Yes, we found Batman.
I don't believe you, but okay. We'll see how far this rabbit hole goes.
The weird. You tricked the Joker.
You tricked me? I don't think you tricked me. I think I came with full suspicion that you guys were lying.
Yeah, but I told you Batman was here.
I know he's not here.
They cry.
Are you sure about that?
Okay, send me your friend request.
Well, you don't know how to do it?
I do, I just want you to do it.
Oh, so you could go, guess who added me? Not them. They added me. I'm so cool that Joker added me. Not me add him, but the other way around. That's how cool I am. Yeah, he added me. I was like, you know what? I'll think about it. I'll let it sit there for a second or two.
Okay, I gotta bounce. I gotta go to bed. Good night.
You're not supposed to bounce to bed. That's called bad behavior.
Don't die. Bye.
Oh, look who decided to add me. That's how cool I am. Well, yes, I will add you.
This is so cool. You're so cool. I want to hang out with you every single week.
Right, she's going to tell all her classmates.
Every year, Rick and Morty.
Well, you enjoy that cocoa of crazy. Oh. I'm going this way.
That's funny.
but like my second.
That's not funny. It's actually pretty scary.
But I'm telling you,
you can't escape that. I understand.
Like, to be honest, like, I really don't want fanfare. Because, like, who would want it?
Does this hurt when I touch this?
I had it since I started in VR. I can't get rid of it. I really don't want
And not to mention, like, there's a plausible theory about Phantom Sense that it might have
to be right,
the
correct.
Like you did. Who is the one adding me? Shiggy.
That's all it is.
It gets really fucking deep. Like, it's
no, I think you are.
Everyone trying to out-joker the Joker. Right? That's insane! Impossible task.
Yeah, why would you do that?
Politics, you go, I'm fucking Boris
Skull, but so much politics going on, like, it's ridiculous.
I'm just comfortable.
But where the fuck does they are, like, the ink...
Means he's good.
What is wrong to you, you know?
It's different.
Oh, hi! I was looking at this fly. Oh, there it is!
Politics is what ruins it.
It's so you weird.
You smell like old shitty clock.
I know you too well. No, I called it.
You called it? You know its number, huh?
Yes.
You gotta give me its number. You're not supposed to drown yourself. That's not fair for the person who should be doing it instead. Yeah, whatever that said.
Yes. Indeed.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas and a Happy New One. Well, Happy New Year, of course. Of course.
Your time is limited.
Well, all our times are limited, but some people's are limited a little faster. Ta-ta! Give us a more jolly laugh.
She's gone. Killed her.
It was the best fucking game I've ever had, I'll tell you that. Holy shit.
What am I looking at? Oh.
God, I feel like his nerves are made of, like, shit.
Right now?
Oh my god, what do we got going on here? What the hell is this? I'm scared! Oh boy, which one of the viewers are you? Yes?
I'm taller than you now.
Oh, you know what that means if you're taller than me? This means more of you to kill!
You're not wrong.
Wait, how come they get to sit on your lap?
Let's not.
Oh, you're gonna sit on your lap, Raven. Oh, Santa! Wait, hold on. Your lap might get a little warm. Hold on. Hey, no judgment here. What? You didn't like my holiday treats?
Everything feels so warm.
That's what she said.
Ooh. Joker in the Suicide Squad when Holly tried to kill you. What did you do to make her that angry? Well, it wasn't me.
As an Irishman, I've never really been drinking in different places all over Ireland. I really haven't. Like, I've drank in Amsterdam.
Hello?
I've got fucked up in
it's
Amsterdam.
It's me.
Cute.
No, not cute.
In the south, it's...
No, I'm the cute one.
Like, Cork, yeah, no, Cork is fantastic. Like, you have, like, a border that just pertains around the roof.
Ah! No! No, never mind, I'm going to go!
What's this? Okay, what on earth? Well, let's walk into. What do we need to walk into?
Don't worry about it. They jumped off the roof.
Seems pretty sus.
Yeah, you should try the jumping off the roof too. I heard it's a lot of fun. No. You know, it brings a lot of gravity to the situation.
Goodbye, friends.
I will fall flat as a pancake.
Go help your people.
Not the Joker jumps first.
The Joker never drops. What?
Long live the king, push.
This ain't Lion King, you silly.
That should definitely be a plan for my dad.
Boss is on my lap.
Boss, you can't... You can't leave.
I can pee on it to make it even warmer.
No! I just got these things made. Come on.
I mean, so did I. Look at the wrinkles. Don't they look great?
The Irish should be fucking.
Yes, you look absolutely great, especially with those wrinkles right on your face.
Well, I can, at least I have wrinkles on my face. I mean, you do got a couple of, you know, numbers and hands and, well, everybody hates those ones.
Fuck you in your belt.
Hey, you wouldn't have the time, would you?
That's gay.
What?
What?
I can see right through you. I can see right through them.
Probably because you don't have the shaders on.
Witness himself.
Guys, Rec Room is here.
Rec Room?
What?
I don't know who that is.
Isn't that a Rec Room avatar over there?
Yeah, you were saying they were going to beat the fuck up. Yeah,
he witnessed. You know the rules. Silence, wench.
I do not wish to be bored anymore. I just want to be happy.
Game Audio decided it would be so cool if it died. That's awesome. Good question. Probably left her behind somewhere.
Sat and they protested, even if it was peaceful.
Nobody's gonna give you up, let you down, so turn around and desert you.
I is about to die.
How do you always get out of jail?
How do I get out of jail? By asking nicely.
If you were Irish?
No, Luke!
See if I lose this person here.
My controller's broken.
Like, you're Irish? Fuck you. I'm throwing your TV. Fuck you.
Hide and seek. Five AM drugs. Says Frosted's still there. Let's go back to say hi to him.
They don't realize that streamers have their own agendas.
Nice when people ask questions and say thank you for help. I'll be back to see if I can fix this. Thank you. All right,
good luck.
I mean, everyone's got a plan.
Jesus Christ.
What's your plan?
Oh my God, did you...
Well, my plan is to one day hopefully get a nice smile on everyone's faces.
That's the plan to do it.
Yeah,
yeah, I easy. Agree.
I'm getting an invite.
Draw a smiley face in the COVID mask.
What the fuck? I actually hit calibrate.
Yeah, T-posing and all this.
Master of this instance.
You should sell masks with smiley faces on them.
Masks with smiley face showing all the teeth. Every single last yellow one of them.
We have been deprived of smiley faces in public recently.
What is it?
We have! All the crazy smiles.
Okay, we're gonna find the other people. We're gonna find Frost.
Frosted says, ah shit, Dead Cry's here, time to leave.
Where are you, Frost?
Frost, it's more like there's a dude here who's telling streamers how to stream. We've
oh,
got a keyboard streamer here.
Uh-oh.
Is he even in the world anymore?
It's shown neck over here, where
is he? He's gonna tell me how to stream? Oh, now I need some advice!
I have no patience for people.
That's a nice plan.
Shift didn't thought it was going to take work.
I'm sorry, guys. I don't think people took my input too well.
Uh-oh. Someone didn't take some advice. How dare they?
How dare they make fun of me and segregate me for offering helpful input to others?
Well, damn.
Well, it's like, advice is great, but when somebody offers it unsolicited and then demeans you if you tell them, like, you don't know what the fuck you're talking about, oh, all of a sudden you're a shitty person, now fuck off.
Who is... I think he's gone. Buddy Frost has left us. Why did he
I'm
leave
fighting,
us?
Miss me with that shit.
I guess there's a bit of information I'm glad I missed.
I can see, oh no, there's this dude running who showed up and he was like, well, you know, I hate it when streamers ask people to like and follow and shit. And it's like, well, people only really do that on YouTube, and when streamers do it, it's more of a joke. He's like, yeah, but, you know, you have to make sure your content's worth something. And we're like, I'm like, do you even fucking stream, motherfucker? Shut the fuck up if you don't.
Yeah, but that's also a reminder. I mean, you tell people that. Sometimes they're like, oh, yeah, I probably should do that. Who cares?
If you don't stream, you don't get an opinion on how people should run their streams. You need to shut the fuck up or put up.
Mmm, there you go. Heard it here first. Put up or shut up.
Of course, you motherfucker misgenders me, so he's like, oh, excuse me, little lady. I'm like, fuck off!
Uh-oh.
So I blocked him.
You say it's like 2020 and stuff, right?
Don't assume people's genders, and also don't be a dick about it.
Unless you, you know, like dicks.
True. Punch. Punch that like button in the face like a ball.
Yeah.
Dick, top of morning.
Yeah, punch it with your dick. Oh, damn, he went to like a private world.
Get some mid, pop, pop, pop. Get some slap.
We got it. Everybody left. Some dude came and scared him off. Damn. Well, who's online? Wait. Just join on random friends and see how they're doing, I guess. Anyways, hey Joker, I was wondering what Star Wars would be like if you were a part of it as one of the main villains. Darth Joker! The audacity, right? And go. And it's dead here. Fantastic. Oh, no, there's people over there. This world is really, really shiny. What's this?
I don't know how to fly.
Hello.
Happy birthday.
Yes, happy merry birthday, Christmas, joy, holiday, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, stuff.
Happy. It's happy. It's just happy.
Happy birthday.
Can I ask somebody?
Oh yeah, who are you gonna drink?
I don't know yet.
Okay, yeah, you can hop. I'll join you later.
Okay, I'll come back to you in a little bit.
Joker, what have you been up to this holidays?
Nothing. Just hanging out and saying hi to peeps before, before the day's out.
Oh, nice, nice. Got any early Christmas gifts?
Nah, not really.
No? Oh.
Nah, it's one of those I gotta get my own stuff. You know, crime and all that.
Yeah.
That's my point.
Ooh, I love points.
I managed to get a... Wait, where did everyone... Okay, so we have split up into two groups. I'm gonna go... There are a couple, so I'm gonna go this way.
Baby! I fucking know your family. I know your sister. I know your dog's name. Don't fucking start with me.
Oh, shit. I walked into a fight. Let's go.
I'm trolling you, wow. Nuggy.
You might. No, it's Wawa. It's not Wawa.
Apple. I love you.
It's over there.
Maybe someday, TD.
What's holding my belt? Glue. Ooh, what's this?
Dude, what is all this shit? This world is really beautiful, by the way.
Is that like a walkway you could get to?
I don't know what I did.
You're beautiful. Don't let anyone else tell you otherwise.
Can you fly in this?
Okay, cheers. You can fly.
Just grab your shoulders. Oh, wait. VR.
Oh my god.
Don't know how to fly in this world, as I said.
Wait, why is it when I have to touch something to, like, go flying? Wait, hello. Didn't work. Nani?
Like a Gilboy.
Oh, there we go. Oh, nope, that ain't it.
How is he doing? So you have to sit in it and then grab the stick. And then rotation and trigger fly.
Da na 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 da na 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 da na 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 da na boop 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 boop. Oh boy, this is Oh god, this is a little bit nauseous. Da 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 da. Who haven't I seen in a while? Do 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 do. Goshu. Ah. You know what? Request invite. Oh, hey, it's Red! I didn't even know you're there! Old Santa may have brought you some stars. He is on! That asshole! Did Bruce finally give me my electric car? No! And I invested so much damn money into that! What an asshole! Sometimes the rich people, I can't understand! Ooh, they're probably watching movies. Ooh. It's really laggy in here.
Barbara! Austin, no! No! Stay.
That dick soap is like terribly dick's hard!
Must be the movie night.
Yeah.
Indeed. Hello, Dead Cry.
Are you streaming?
I am. Boop doop doop boo. Go brr. Seth Rogen, right? They be watching themselves some movies. I haven't seen Nappa in a while. Let's go say hi to him. While this game lags and skips. Skip. Okay. What is happening?
See you again. Happy holidays.
My mute button hates me.
Dead guy, come on this way. I want you to meet somebody.
Oh, yay, meeting people!
This is my girlfriend.
Hello, his girlfriend! Oh, yeah. I get a star and a flake. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, what did I do? What have I done? What is happening? We're gonna go to door number 32. I'm kidding, too. It doesn't work! I'm running away. Oh, shit. Oh no. No. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck. Oh, this is way too fast. You're cheating! Cheating asshole! No!
Peekaboo, I see you.
Is that the ocean? Can I die? Let's go die. Nope. No! I'm starting to think this ain't real water. The road is getting awfully thin. Wee!
I'll go tell them.
The deadest of dead ends. Here we are. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree, how I burn you down to the ground. Oh, you look like you've seen society in the worst ways. My father.
Is that you, father? Is that you?
I am definitely not your father. I would have drowned you years ago. Yes, happy holidays.
Yes, that's right. Merry Christmas to you.
I have no idea what he's doing. I am not looking down.
I am one of your subscribers.
I'm so confused what's happening. Hold on.
Sure you want to see it, right?
I don't know. Ah, it's a good thing I have safety settings on, because I'm scared. Damn, that was insane. And I thought I was crazy. Just walk away. All right, Sarah, you have a good one. Ooh, wait, is this Final Fantasy VII? Holy shit, we're in the Shinra building. The Shinra building. That's what
there
it is.
Heyo.
Yeah, there's the man. Anywho, now we can actually fucking talk.
Holy crap, my brain almost melted.
Yeah, that's
my
the
brain
first time
did
I've
melt.
That
I'm with ya. That was crazy. I thought I was messed up.
But no, there's actually people that actually talk about you in the fuck videos. Like a lot of people that actually like would love if anybody they were to meet, they were to meet you.
Mmm, nice.
But, yeah, I'm not sure if you ever thought about doing fan meetups and just stopping by, and people, but I know things can get crazy.
Right, well, I have no problem doing meetups as long as it's, controlled.
Controlled. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Are you hiding now?
can we just get Lonely Joker just saying a story of just, like, like, what happened to you, like, you didn't actually have power. She's like, well, Batsy, so you see, I found Santa Claus, killed the guy, and, well, took over his job.
Well, I didn't necessarily kill him, but let's just say he's slaying it out. I found the fat bastard's outfit in his closet, took it, and I was like, I'm going to have so much fun! And then Miss Santa came in and like, smack her around a little bit, like I do with Holly. Nothing too crazy.
He's like, it's like Batman's like hiding the shadows during the winter. He's like, come on, Bats, the weather outside is quite frightful.
Right, I go outside and he goes, Joker. And I'm like, oh no, it's the weird bat guy, always chasing me in his furry outfit.
This is making me very happy, but I would not like to say this out loud, and yes, I am hiding behind you.
Yeah, she Joker's her favorite villain.
Oh, Joker's a I'm her favorite. Well, I'm also probably your favorite Santa. No competition, of course.
No, it's great. It's great.
I mean, your belt looks like it's probably cutting off your air supply.
Oh, you have yet to see the All Might one. They did nothing to the All Might one. They just literally. It was literally just All Might's belt.
Merry Christmas, Amy.
Oh, you're screaming. Hi, chat.
I am.
Hi, chat.
This is Nappa. He's been in a few videos with me. You probably know him if you watched it. Merry Christmas, code. Reading skills. Hard these days.
Power.
Huh? Merry Christmas and a happy blow up year. I mean, New Year. That's what I meant. New Year.
What I meant to say was New Year with a big bang.
Right. We're going to bring 4th of July a whole new meeting, but in Christmas. Yes, that's Nappa.
Change weather outside to frightful to weather outside is a war zone.
Right. It's chaos out there, everybody. And you know how I feel about chaos. I can't wait!
Can you imagine, like, just Joker, like, it's a, like as a little skit that he would do? He would go into a house and then, like, shoot all the people and, like, come out and just like, alright, honey, I'm home! It was chaos out there!
Some random house. Like, who's that? Who's that? You told me it was my day.
Tommy, you're supposed to be at work.
Hey,
Emperor Frieza says hi.
Hey,
says you're his
hey,
friend
hey,
on VR
oh,
chat.
Chaos out there.
Yeah, I know, Emperor.
Who are you? Oh, don't worry about me. Oh, but honey, it's Christmas. You need to smile, please.
Right.
Like, what are
don't
you talking?
Don't make me
like,
add that smile myself. We know how well and could I do that.
And then by the time when you leave, all there you see is just a frame of them, like, forced smile death.
Right, sitting in the chair, all lopsided, watching The Best of Christmas. Miracle on 34th Street.
I'm gonna go back to hiding, though.
He don't sound like Nappa. Oh, but it is him.
Yeah, it's me. I'm just on my desktop, and I also got a new computer, so yeah, I might sound different.
It's him,
yeah, so
somebody
it's him, $1,000 on the 10th of December on one of my streams. $1,000.
Really?
So I went and got a new PC. Yeah, that Saturday.
Damn! That would be nice. Dude, his laugh is so good. Why, thank you! I appreciate it!
Are you on Twitch or YouTube?
YouTube.
Okay. Yeah, I probably would stream on Twitch and then just put all the content up on YouTube. Just because, like, YouTube is, like, nothing but a demonetization monster.
Yeah, true, but Twitch is getting pretty bad, too.
Hey, Dad.
Well, the...
Just saying, I love this man to death. Thank you. So though I appreciate you and Joker and whatever, I think this man is the best Santa Claus, and I love him very much. Okay. Bye.
She's hiding in your body. She's a body snatcher.
I would absolutely love. Also, yeah. But I also want to say, Dead Cry, I know that, what was it, the voice you're in the, it's Mark Hamill that voices him in the game, right?
In the Arkham series, yes.
Yeah. So, could you imagine, like, in the game, just, like, dramatically writing a Christmas letter to Santa? and then just, like, completely going off topic, and then, because I know the generic... the whole algorithm, you know, creates a generic villain scheme, but it's really, really well thought out.
Right.
And, you know, keeps thinking that Joker is not as a mastermind as you think. Kidnap Santa Claus. Santa Claus actually is magical, so when you wear the Santa hat or Santa coat, you can, you know, gain abilities and stuff like that. And,
right. Wearing his red outfit gives me all the access to my big sack.
And then Harley's just like, well, Mr. J, I always liked your big sack.
She's in my sack right now.
Oh my god. Stop! See, what it really is that Joker's kind of fucking sad, which is the reason why his whole thing is a smile all the time. He genuinely thinks that certain things in his life made him this way.
Why, people thank you, Frieza.
Ava made him this way. So, in conclusion, in that letter, besides everything funny, there are moments where Joker gets super serious, and when someone calls him out on it, he's...
Hey, what's up, Cece?
He's always been.
Merry Christmas to you as well.
I'm gonna steal your candy cane.
Wait, you're gonna steal what?
The candy cane.
My candy canes! You know what I like to do with those? I like to suck on them so much that they get really sharp. And then when someone comes up and goes, can I have a candy cane? I go, sure, kid! Just like that.
He wanted it, and I'll let him have it.
I let him have it, like 10 times.
Wow, that is super cool, and now I can't get the image of that death out of my mind.
Yeah, just hold that kid, like, on the first day of Christmas, Joker stabbed your guts!
That's good. That's good. Oh, man.
You know what else you can do with candy canes? Catch those feisty ones that escape. You just throw it with a string and go, get out of here! Just like that.
We are not from Mortal Kombat.
I don't know about you, but like, in seriousness, I actually put, like, a double-coated peppermint candy canes in my coffee, because I love a little peppermint with my, like, vanilla. It's actually
just got his little secret supply in his pocket, breaking them and
really
picking them.
Christmas food, because I'm a cook.
Ooh, a cook, you say? I like cooks. All right, Underswap Gaming, you have yourself a Merry Christmas.
Harley's story is also one of my favorite stories. I'm very much into the Batman lore. Have a lot of the games, watched a lot of the movies, and have watched a lot of the cartoons as well.
Speaking of cartoons, where's my Christmas tree to ride on?
He's not a hero. He's a vigilante hero, which means he does things in the way most heroes wouldn't. Most of all, like, he beats the shit out of the people that he's...
Oh yeah, he doesn't kill them. He's just gonna give them brain damage.
Oh yeah, he has done that. He's just like, smash their heads in the concrete. Okay, tell me where the Joker is. And
oh, he doesn't kill them now, but God forbid they go to prison. They might die there.
That's why a lot of people hate him, you know, if he would have just not beat the shit out of him that much. But you know what? That's not who Batman is. Batman's like, I'm a fucking aggressive orphan. and I have fucking parent issues.
Yeah, daddy issues, mommy issues. You know, enough to go around, but he likes to hold all that in until he beats your face in.
Alfred's basically been like his parent all these years. So if Alfred's dead, then like Batman's probably gonna lose it.
That's a good plan.
Oh no, did I just help Joker and almost defeat Batman? Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no.
What a shame.
Joker's your hero. A hero? Your hero, Joker? Me in a cape? Does his cape have extendo wings?
Not all heroes have a cape, dead guy. Not
okay.
All heroes.
Can I just say that I would... the funniest thing to imagine to have Joker ever got an idea to take down Batman with, from a kid. Just, I can imagine the scenario. It's over here like, I wonder how what I should do next. Kids say something, huh?
Yeah, the kid comes
That's
up and goes,
funny.
I trust clowns! And I'm like, I like the fact that you trust clowns!
That you trust clowns.
Have you ever had someone talk to you while you're in the Joker voice and then they say something, but then you say something and then you're like, before you finish it, before it sounds wrong? Like, oh. let me take that back.
I say a lot of things wrong, and I just roll with the punches.
I have claustrophobia, so like, I'm pretty terrified of clowns, so Joker and another clown I know of is probably the only exceptions to any of those. Because
another clown
I know,
you know,
okay.
Pennywise?
See, I'm... I will run in a heartbeat
Lala
away
fun.
From that motherfucker.
Lalafon, 100%. Dead Cry versus Lalafon, please.
Anyways, literally, I'm mixed, right? So I'm white and I'm black, and I have most of the reactions are I'm split, right? So either A, if a clown scares the shit out of me, either one, I'm gonna do my fight, which is I beat the shit out of their face until they lay on the floor, or B, it's gonna be like, save yourself, nigga!
Oh no!
That's pretty crazy. But hi Dead Christ chat, we're all doing.
Hope you're all having a fantastic Christmas and a happy Halloween.
All I can remember is that one spot video. See you soon. Get well.
Don't forget the ring. You remember, we all look at the same stars in the same sky.
The sky. No, why was that so stupid?
Oh yeah, the song. Jingle bells, Batman smells, Robin laid an egg. Batmobile lost a wheel and Joker got away.
Jingle bells, Batman smells, Robin laid an egg.
Batmobile lost his wheel and Joker got away. And happy holidays!
You know, I'm actually quite curious because I know, of course, my brother's favorite game is definitely Arkham Origins. Arkham Origins, I think he says he likes it just because of, like, I think it was with Black Mask, whatever his name is.
Mm-hmm.
Right? I think it is?
Yes. Well, kind
but
of.
But here's a game idea that I. Yeah, so let me just say this. I played the game too on the NA, you're saying. That's the one with Black Mask, I think. It's whatever the one with Black Mask. I think it's Origins.
Yes, Origins, yes.
Okay, so, let me just say this. What would it be if Joker got a hold of a shipment of an ancient artifact? Because this is DC, of course. You have, like, gods among us. You have Superman, Wonder Woman, blah, blah, blah. An ancient artifact that can disfigure you and... like shapeshift or something like that, something mystical that comes into the ports of Gotham, into the like National Gotham Museum, and takes it, and stuff like that. And like, I would love to see something where it's like Joker actually puts on the mask and makes himself look like Batsy.
An evil Batman.
And then all you gotta do is just like, oh look, I'm Batsy, I'm doing bad things, I'm actually a bad person.
I mean, they call that the bat who laughs.
It's not too far-fetched if he snaps Batman. You know, Batman hasn't snapped yet. Batman hasn't, in one of the series he's ever been in, he said he has, what's it called, he's been to the dark side. He's been in that area where fighting crime just isn't fun anymore, and it becomes sad and disappointing every time. Hmm. Just seeing as people you could have saved, you failed, and they've turned into something evil. Hmm. You know, he's gone through that pain many times. It wouldn't be very far-fetched if one
new
day he
ringtone.
Just snapped.
He does snap eventually. It's the Batman. I mean, if he cries over spilt milk like Baron's being dead, boo-hoo. He's gonna snap one day.
Hey, Dad. I just made this up just now because it's just in my head. Dashing through Gotham on a really fun Joker sleigh through all the dead people.
Good night there, Shiggy.
Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to force people to smile all fucking night. Jingle bells, Batman smells a Robin, laid an egg. Batmobile lost its wheel and Joker always gets away.
Hey! Damn straight!
Joker's just like, I like that. Are you on SoundCloud or something?
I gotta download that right now for a ringtone.
That's neat. That's really neat.
Wow. Well. This is the place that's got the big room, right?
Yeah, it's back.
Oh, there's an even bigger room. Come on.
Yes, here we are. And then you could see all of Midgard.
You played Remastered or Final Fantasy?
Yes.
Nice. Yeah, I've yet to even play it. I probably will play the remaster.
I tell you what, it pissed me off a lot. But it's a good game.
So you're saying it's very, very hard.
It gets challenging here and there, yes. Somewhere under the Batman, I lay a bomb. Maybe it will go boom in probably like 10 hours or so.
So, Joker, don't you ever just wake up in the morning with a nice cup of Joe, look at the magazine, and pick who you're killing next?
Yeah, I go to the classifieds, and I go, well, he's not in the obituary yet.
It's me, Joker, here, and I love playing a game of natural selection.
Right. I'm like, if Mother Nature didn't kill you, I sure will help.
And trust me, I know Mother Nature. She's not that bad looking.
Right. She can be a bitch.
That's about Ivy. Ivy. That's a little fucking Ivy.
Miss Poison Ivy. Man, she gives you a rash sometimes.
Yeah. Well, anywho, are you planning to do anything later?
What do you mean later? Like, later?
Have you ridden this ride called, what is it? It's called Rar's Ethanol Adventure Wheel.
No. Can't say that I have.
Oh, it's a really good. Do you have a motion sickness at all?
Oh my god, it is absolutely amazing!
Depends. Is it really that bad?
No, a lot of it's just like moving and kind of like camera panning kind of motion, so it's not like something with juddery and instinct.
Well, I guess if I sit down, I should be fine.
No, yeah, through the ride, you actually have to take a seat. Yeah.
Sit down. Ride might be a little bumpy.
You want to go take a look at it? It's actually really fun.
Sure, why not? We'll go for a ride before we call
it
quits.
What's funny is I like it when rides are bumpy.
Of course you do.
Only a few people will get that. Only a few people will understand.
But, it's only because the preview is only available till the 27th. So we have 2 more days until, like, it's available.
Oh, okay.
So let's keep going.
I see the comment. Does Joker have a cat? He has hyenas. Well, Harley has hyenas. But, you know, I gave it to her. Hey, Joker, between us. I'm thinking that meant us. Why did you kill Robin? It was like you created your own Frankenstein. Well, see, that's the thing. I didn't kill Robin. I left him for dead, but the guy just couldn't die. Just a little boy who really wanted to fight for the world, and, well, he had a lot of resentment towards Batsy, so it worked in my favor. Better pull up my chair for this one. Beep, beep, beep.
You're dead.
Sitting my ass down. Looks fancy. Alrighty.
Alrighty, so once everybody's on the square, we are ready to go?
I believe so.
No, Snuggle, you're the host. You have to click. It's a very Disney vibe, like, style, you know, ride. It's cool.
I should probably turn the world volume on.
This planet used to be the home of the giants, but they were extinct over 250 years ago by some unknown creature. We hope to get
they're going to ask you to probably set it to 100% or probably run 80 if it's too loud for you.
On they're waiting in Elnothel already.
Sir, on you and Loren is calling.
Hey!
Yeah, pretty loud. Yeah, keep it at 80 if you need to come.
I swear these two are driving me crazy.
And also, Snuggle, you're
all right. Please take a seat behind you.
Take a seat.
Jarvis will give you guys some instructions before we open the portal.
Jarvis,
are you there?
Yes, sir. How can I help?
Excuse me.
Please go through the instruction list for our exploration team
you
today.
You are excused.
Of course, sir.
I'll be with you guys on the radio when you arrive at Elnothel.
Hello, everyone. My name is Jarvis.
Sir Joker.
I will guide you through the instruction list today.
This basically just asks you to turn
one,
off UI elements.
Please turn your world sound up to
100%. 100%.
Two,
got it.
Hide the UI name tags. 3. If your computer is not powerful enough, please consider closing your camera and hide avatars. 4.
I think
some
I'll be
people
fine.
People may experience motion sickness, nausea, disorientation, blurred vision, or other discomfort while viewing this virtual reality ride. If you experience any of these symptoms, stop using it immediately and remove the V.
What if Jackson?
Thank you for your patience. We will open the portal shortly.
Because it gives it that, like, Disney-style vibe, especially because of, it takes you out of the experience and it's basically say, okay, you know, keep yourself, hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times, blah, 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 do this and this. Like, it just gives me that Disney vibe, you know what I mean? I like that.
I like the Disney vibe too.
I like how it's being friendly for streamers.
Yes. But this is amazing content.
Don't go towards the light!
Please enter the coordinates for your destination. Destination found. Planet Elnothel. Collected. Commander Brunswick will be with you shortly. Board
Brunswick.
In 30 seconds.
So I've been to a lot of Brunswick.
I know who Brunswick is.
Shit. Also, I've done a lot of Rar's Rise. They are amazing.
Star tracking across the universe on the Starship Enterprise under Captain Kirk.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Ooh.
Pretty.
Elephant. Crocodile fish thing. Some giant anteater.
If you like horror, they have a really nice horror ride.
Oh, horror! I love horror.
Oh, they have an amazing horror.
Your siblings are up.
There you are. Took what? You long enough.
There they are.
Who's talking to me?
It's so cute.
Them.
Are you two serious?
Over there.
Oh, I see. Yep.
Alone for just a few minutes, and you're already sitting on a creature we don't know.
Chill out. Come on, let's explore.
Yeah, let's explore. Woohoo! Watch it. You almost hit me with your wing.
Disney rides do that too.
Oh god, my body's all like, oh!
Be careful, team. We don't know what else we will encounter.
Jellyfish. Oh, who the? I didn't even notice you're here! I was like, whoa! There's a person!
There's a person here? What the
heck? Yeah, right there!
Oh my god!
Just out of nowhere.
Oh god, what is happening? Oh. Sing some more Joker Christmas songs. Dashing with my knife, causing lots of smiles, aww, making sure they're
there's
white.
So
well,
trees.
Without the blood.
Still analyzing.
Watch out, team. There might be something nearby.
Oh, so,
I love this jet lag opening.
I mean, her brain is.
Her brain.
You are right, though. Harley is very smart for the woman she is. So you're right about that.
All clear.
I love this. It's just so cool. What do you think of it though so far?
It is pretty interesting. It's nice and pretty. So
jitters like you,
colorful.
Joker, you're nice and pretty.
Aw, thanks. Must be the smile.
Oh my
god. Did we lose a ride? A rider?
I think my body is going crazy, so I'm getting flashes of white butt and like stuff in my face.
Yes.
Sorry, I'll powder it next time.
It's chocolate. That's the problem. Might look like caramel chocolate. My butt is white.
Joker takes over this.
That's a big boat.
It is a big boat.
That is a big boat. Who lives here? Giants?
I have like Christmas music kind of
that's
playing in the background,
like it
so it's kind of weird. Frosty the snowman.
Animals were like giants.
Yeah.
Guys, where are you? I'm losing the signal.
Brunswick, he's
hello?
Losing the sick.
Hello, can you hear us? Brunswick!
We're right here, silly!
I guess we lost the signal when we entered the cave. Yeah, seems like it.
Merry Christmas, Warp! What is happening?
What the hell was that?
You're gonna give me baby shaking syndrome.
Whatever you two don't shit.
I love looking up when I'm back there.
No, you kick the baby. That's how you do it. Have a holly jolly Christmas. Uh-oh. Going up, anyone?
Yes, just me. Because I'm high off my ass hat.
Someone try to high five aboard.
We made it out.
The Kevlar splinters.
Yes, yes, we can hear you now.
Finally, what happened to you guys?
We heard a
question.
Loud roar from a creature in a cave. We didn't see
all
anything.
These people, by the way. They are amazing people in VR.
I need new pants.
No way.
And Rar, the person that
what?
Makes these animations, makes this ship.
Glad you guys are
awesome,
fine.
Dude.
Jarvis.
Sorry to those seeing my weird body movements in my chat. My hat's like getting stretchy.
Readings are gone. I think it moved somewhere else.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Your weird body movements. I'm moving as a person entirely.
I know. You keep showing me your ass. It's weird.
Look, I'm okay with the idea of being Joker's bitch, but I wasn't expecting this.
Well, you're the ones taking me for a ride. I'm just watching.
I choked on my candy. I'm eating candy, don't do that.
If Mr. Freeze is here, he's got some splaining to do.
Wouldn't that be funny through this entire ride and then Freeze is like in the corner like, yeah, what's up, bro?
Mr. Freeze, you know, sometimes that guy's just gotta chill out. You know what I mean?
We have been distant with him, Joker. Don't you think you should stop giving him the cold shoulder?
Well, you know, sometimes it just gives me a, you know, a brain freeze.
Just even talking to him?
Who, me?
Yeah.
I, you know, sometimes I get a little...
You do? Yeah, let's
I've called him up a couple times, like, hey, you wanna chill? And he's like, no, you chilled out now. You do it first.
Come on!
No.
Yeah, you need to chill out, okay? You do it.
Nothing. Oh, come on. Let's have some fun.
My avatar's having a seizure. Well, it's probably all this pterodactyl flying.
We're technically the moss that we're supposed to be on is some kind of like bee moth, but
I
think they removed it because it was too much.
We're probably also on a pterodactyl because we hover like they do. Which is the reason why we're racing. It makes sense that we're on a pterodactyl too.
I like how you're beating your own head with your tail.
Tail?
Yeah, stop hitting yourself. Stop stabbing yourself. Stop blowing yourself up.
Lord, watch out! Shut up on you. I need to concentrate. Oh,
now that mushroom probably has a lot of special effects. Man, how much in the future is this?
What do you mean, look above? There's
I just got hit in the face with a vine.
Whoa, what the fuck? Is that a dragon?
That's a dragon!
Yes, it is.
Whoa, guys, it's a cave.
Come on, give me under his stomach. I'll make him laugh. Hotel.
God, I didn't notice us. Why didn't you warn us sooner?
Are you kidding me?
This is just like the
You're
preview.
Give me a chance to speak.
Oh, that's it.
We wish you a merry Christmas.
Give it a minute.
And a happy... So I love their horror rides. Oh my god, the first one scared the crap out of me.
Welcome to Ra's Horror Hideout, the haunt of Nico's sisters? Wait, are we on this ride now?
So, no, you're not on this ride now.
Oh.
But, can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
So they're gonna make another ride. They've already made the first one. I will not explain the lore. You would have to ride the ride by yourself.
Mmm.
Or you could ride it with me. Because I love that ride so much, though it scares the crap out of me every time.
I didn't know. Wait, is this the Brunswick I know?
You have to ride his rides.
I think it is.
It's Rar's Horror Hideout Remastered.
I should get in contact with him and see if maybe he would like me to voice something.
Probably mostly Rar. He is the one that made this.
Rar. Yeah, the thing is, yeah. Bruns and Lauren. I know Lauren had definitely more than just a voice actor involvement. So I think you should get Bruns. You should definitely contact him regardless, though.
Any of them. These are the girls you see on the back of the pterodactyl, though. Booty! Snack.
Ooh! That was pretty cool. Ooh, are these the horror ones?
Not as thick as these are the other rides with the Christmas snow.
So again, you should do the Rar's Horror Hideout Remastered because they have to redo it. The Christmas one's kind of funny. I love it. The Christmas one also starts off with like a speech from Prince E, which is an amazing YouTuber.
Have a good night there, Sensei. Thanks for hanging out tonight. That was pretty interesting. I don't do too many of those, so that was pretty cool.
Yeah, they don't get too crazy. They're not too, like, you know, motion sickness. Those are for people, like, if you have, like, major motion sickness, then that'll get you.
This is, however, a 2019 thing.
I would watch that horror film, definitely. Imagine a Joker horror film. Right. You'll know it's all in your head. Initializing world. I guess I have to walk to it. Brr! It's cold outside! Wait for everyone.
Come on. This way. A little horror shock thing, but there's no jump scares nor nothing. It's just like a promotion for their horror thing. I guess you could call it. So there's going to be a time where I'm going to probably tell you to close your eyes. Because everything else is beautiful. I'm talking to Napa about that. Click this one.
Only the room owner can do it, so I'll put
Yeah.
Please take a seat behind you.
Oh dear, I forgot to change.
You have 30 seconds. If not, you will fall off. Well, that sucks for them.
Sucks for them. Good boy. I want to watch my friends as they die.
Take steps off a seat. I'm falling for you, Holly.
Stop saying I love you.
No.
Seriously, it's the most misused phrase on earth.
It's a nice thing to say to someone, but tell me, do you mean it?
Yes.
A lot of people say it because it's convenient, but tell me, do you really mean it? A reporter asked an elderly couple, how did you manage to stay together for 65 years? The woman's reply blew me away. She said,
like a gun?
We were born in a time when if something was broken, we would fix it, not just throw it away. Hearing her words made me pause for a second. No, more than just a second, because it made me realize that what most people call love today isn't love at all.
It's all right, Hashi, you have a good one. Thanks for
not
hanging.
To be a cynic, but I feel most people in our generation just don't know the difference.
I'm being called a third wheel right now.
Don't even fix your lips to make the sound. You want to know the difference
that's
between
wrong.
Love
if
and
anything,
possession?
You're the feature presentation.
Well, stay tuned. As I...
Yeah, you hear that, chat?
Contrary to popular belief,
there's some big creatures up there.
It has 20/20 vision. And a loving relationship
yeah,
is not 50-50 either.
A lot of good things about
it is 100-100, a total commitment. It's not a trade or a balancing act.
Nothing.
It is all chips on the table, your whole heart, and that's that. Do not fall into the
Princey,
trappings.
Though. He's an amazing
love
person in real life.
Says, I want you to be happy. Possession says, I want you to make me happy. Because possession is actually the opposite of love. Its other name is addiction. Love has an alias too. It goes by understanding and commitment. See, while possession says me, love says we. Possession is a cage, love is the sea. Possession wants to control, love wants to free. Possession wants to become, love wants to be. Possession keeps receipts to remember its good deeds. Love does not keep score, but remembers we are on the same team. Possession hardens the heart, love softens it. Possession picks a flower out of the ground, but love waters it. Possession wants to hide. Love is vulnerable and exposed. Possession sees the body. Love sees the soul. Love trusts the process. Yes. Possession controls the direction. Possession wants to win the argument. Love desires to win connection. Possession is filled with darkness. Love with sunlight. Possession says who's right. Love says what's right. Love is
stuffy.
Not sweaty palms or a pounding heart. No, it's more of a calm explosion. Possession destroys those who touch it. Love heals all who hold it. Possession is counterfeit.
Little
love is
hint,
the only truth.
This mansion is
away.
The floor
map. It's forever
it's
because
to their
it
floor
is
map.
Absolute. But look,
Easter eggs, huh?
Even love needs to be
Easter
fed.
Eggs be like. You'll see what I mean in
understanding.
A minute.
Not just those empty words said. So are you willing to persevere through tough times and choose love every single day? Are you willing to fix things that are broken?
I fix them all the time.
Them away. If you said yes, I
with
promise
explosion.
Your love will last a lifetime.
Right. With fire.
Please respect the word love and say it only to those you truly do.
Give it a minute. Oh. I love these animations, by the way. Just... Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
There she is, up there. Ugh,
on you! Did you do it again?
No. No, that was not me. No.
It was her! She's lying!
Yeah! Totally! Uh-huh.
Anyway.
The animations just blow me
Hello,
away.
Hello, and Merry
Okay, yes, it was me. I fucked it up.
On you! I told you not to press that button!
I'm
oh, you
sorry.
Piece of shit.
Who are these people? Who the hell let you guys in?
She did!
Don't tell me you just noticed them now.
I'm gonna kick your ass!
On you!
What?
There's a reason why people are here today. Because today is the day. Don't you remember?
What
I was
day?
Brought here by my own free will.
Oh. Oh. I'm a fucking retard.
You said it.
Anyway, have you seen Thamel?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are experiencing technical difficulties.
Are we?
On you?
What? This wasn't me this time, I promise!
Warning.
Well, that was
is
unexpected.
A total blackout. Please stand by as we are currently testing our systems.
Oh, great. Rara's gonna be furious. On you, let's go.
Wait,
if you ever want to do the horror thing, I wouldn't do it on stream. It's pretty fucking terrifying.
Testing lighting equipment.
That sounds like the best time to do it.
On stream? Scare the people?
Mm-hmm. Oh, seizure warning.
Testing pyrotechnics. Stand by.
My arms are goofing. Yeah, that's right. You dance, fucking it up. That's gonna be a messy yard to clean. I'm assuming this music's copyright, right? Yeah, YouTube doesn't care. They'll still get you. Oh shit, Undertaker! That's a smile only a mother could love.
I'm telling you now, in a lot of Roar's animations, they promote this thing so freaking much.
No! No, this can't be real!
See, what the thing they made before was the horror one.
Was just an illusion created by me.
Well, that's tricky.
And you guys.
Oh, the stuffed animals are now werewolves. Pretty.
This will be something special for Christmas.
That's not a werewolf.
Careful. Again, help. Honey, we're horrible.
Some gates, like, opened up.
Damn, Thorin. Lock him away where land fear and oath meal are.
Nice mouth.
Aww. Look at them.
This is pretty.
Always so.
I mean, they're hanging around. They're having a time of their lives.
Remember the Necco sisters thing? The Necco sisters? These are her sisters.
Oh.
And you, Othmeal.
You know, family love.
Bitch. We will see you all next Halloween.
Wait, what the fuck? What just happened? You guys saw it too, right?
Yeah, you touched the wrong button again.
But where are you?
There she is! I bet okay, this was all just a dream.
Ha!
Let's continue our Christmas event! Yeah!
More pretty lights.
To give myself an absolute epilepsy warning.
The fuck is happening? Give me some figgy pudding. So give me some figgy pudding and I'll kick you in the eye. You know, they all float! Really, pig ladies? They're doing the nice peace sign.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Jump scare? Oh.
Nope. Jump scare? No, now we're just in the back.
Well, now, that was okay, interesting. Yeah. Get some pillows and hangout
this
place.
This is the lady that's possessed, by the way.
You possessed lady, you.
Is that a butt I see a butt.
Cheeks. Well, now.
How was that?
I liked it. It was pretty nice. Very pretty and, spectacular.
I'm obsessed with their story about the horror,
So I wouldn't suggest doing it on stream. There are a lot of scary things, jump scares that could really scare the fuck out of people.
Well, of course I would. I would put a warning, of course. I mean, never know.
You never know. Well, it's actually Christmas here, so Merry fucking Christmas to you.
Yes, Merry Christmas to you as well. And to you, Nappa.
All I can think of is Merry fucking Christmas from South Park. Hey there, Mr. Hindu, it's Merry fucking Christmas. All I could think of is that song. South Park be like.
Oh, South Park. You silly little moose.
In case you haven't noticed, it's Jesus' birthday. So get off their heathen Muslim ass and fucking celebrate.
You would love to see the horror map. Well, we'll have to save it for another day. But, yes. I'll have to remember it.
Yeah.
Rawr.
Yeah, I definitely do talk to says with Loren, Brunswick, Kiwi, Sephira, and more.
Yeah, I haven't talked to Brunswick in a while, but
yeah, yeah. They're the horror. Horror maps be like.
Yes, because I'd had a hand at helping I had a hand at helping with the Huggy series.
Careful not to walk back.
What did you play a part in?
What
did you play a part in?
Oh, I did 5 parts.
I did
the Jack in the Box. I did the announcer for the Five Nights at Freddy. I did William Afton. I did
yes,
Purple Guy. And then, there was another
William
person.
Afton. Purple Guy is William Afton.
Well, I mean, yes, but a different voice for him.
Yes.
Who else? There was another one. Oh, Springtrap. I think it was Springtrap. I don't know. There was 5 roles. Presents? Pick them up? Nope.
This is really nice.
Well, there's more back here.
Oh, this is actually taking you back to the front of the manor?
Oh, this is that weird.
This actually takes you to like respond at the very beginning.
Okay. Excuse me. Oh, but the buttons are gone.
This mansion is a big part. Plays a big part in the horror map. Plays a big part in the story. Oh no, you can let's see. Okay, so I wish it was explorable. You cannot explore this mansion. I wish it was. They probably will make it later. The horror map. It's about this group of girls. So if you saw that woman in the middle earlier before, she's the leader of that group of girls. And they all got fucked over within their lifetime, so they're taking revenge off people. I find it very nice and funny. I'm a bit cruel when it comes to stuff like that. But I'm more like, yes, tear off their heads, watch as they bleed and die on the floor. You know, like that is me. Without any facial expression. But
the story evil, is really wouldn't nice, you say?
But it is a time for another day because it is long, number one. Not like long, but like the story is long. Each world. Number two, it's very, very creepy and has a lot of jump scares and scary shit and chasing and stuff, so I wouldn't suggest it for now.
Yeah, I'm not doing it now, but I definitely will plan on it later. You know, for the boys and girls.
I know, purple, and the looking up makes me happy.
Yes, that's a lot of stars.
Purple is purple is a good color. I think purple is one of the best things to describe space.
Purple is a great color, and it goes amazing with green.
Right! I couldn't agree more.
That is right. That's right. My favorite color is green, if you haven't noticed already.
Well, guys, I'm gonna take off. Thanks for letting me be the third wheel.
Listen,
I very much loved
that. It was good to see you, man. It was really, really good to see you, man. Seriously.
Well, good seeing you again, Nappa, and a pleasure meeting you. You guys have yourself a Merry Christmas.
Okay. You have fun.
Make sure. Keep smiling.
Yes. Keep that smile on your face, or I might permanently affix it to your face. Toodaloos.
Keep that smile on your face, or I swear to God, I'm going to take pliers, I'm going to put it on your face, and I'm going to watch as you smile.
Right. We might even stretch it out more, you know, so it can't be mistaken as a frown.
Yes. I very appreciate that.
Well... I'm gonna have to turn that fog off. Alrighty, everybody. Let me talk so it looks a little more immersive. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thanks for hanging with your clown prince of crime friend. Whatever you want to call me. I am... It's super late. I'm so tired. I can't even talk. Anyways, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And thanks for hanging with your boy, Mr. J. Much appreciated. Good night. And don't forget to like and share and all that fun stuff that people were bitching about earlier. Toodaloos, and you have yourselves a good night. Merry Christmas. Joker signing off.